to do that scraping technique, because when sand gets all that dust there, we just keep running those pots again and stuff, so. Go ahead and just go a little bit, a lot thinner, pull that off. Go ahead and redo this, pull it all off again and just redo it.
Pull it tight.
And then just pull it a little bit tighter. It's good though that you got that technique of loading it up, because that's usually the hard part. Learning to take, put less mud on is a lot easier. So that'll come to you. You'll get the ice.